Hey guys, so I'm gonna try to finish the Intruders today. So I really liked the game when I played last time. I kept thinking about it, how I needed to finish it. So yeah, I'm gonna try to finish it today. I think it's not very long. Last time I got caught by that girl upstairs. I'm gonna try not to get caught this time. She was over there. I guess the path they take is random because she's not there anymore. Okay, no, she's there.
My folks could see me.
Is she coming this way? Oh yeah, she is. I'm gonna hide here, I guess. It just sucks that you can't really see while you're in there if they're like close or if they're gone. I think she's actually coming. Is she still there? Like, dude, just go away. Is she just gonna like go in this room and then sit and come in? I'm just gonna hope she doesn't come out. Remember where the little girl's room is. Oh shit, that's not good. I'm gonna hide under the bed. You'll probably see that I opened the door. There he is. Oh, he's going away. He didn't notice. Okay, so where's the room? Where's the map again? Okay, I'm right next to it. Oh, yeah, there it is. No, that. Is that her room or mine? Oh, that's hers. Oh, the door is open. I kept trying to open the door.
Irene, I'm here in your room, but I can't find your pills anywhere.
They have to be around there. I left them all. Oh no! Hi, Ben! The monster's coming towards you!
Where? Oh, shit.
Gotcha!
Oh shit, that's
well,
good.
Well.
You can't see me here, right?
Is this what I'm looking for, Paul? So much pain for this?
It scared me so much.
He's taking the pills with him!
Seriously?
Can you take them from him?
I'll try.
Okay. So where would I find them now? Oh god. Okay. All right. I'm so nervous. Okay. So, it's somewhere around here. Is that someone standing over there? That's scary. Okay. So it's next to the bathroom. Which side is that? Oh, it says I'm right. I'm right at the right spot. I don't know what I'm supposed to be looking for. Why is that guy standing over there? That's creepy. Like, what the hell? Seriously? That's really scary.
Noise.
Why is it moving?
Let's take a look.
Oh shit. Oh my god, no. It's too late. There's nowhere to hide.
It's time for you to join your parents.
Is that Santa Claus? Okay. I didn't know where to get the pills. Why is it locked? It wasn't locked when I left you here. Oh shit. I can't leave you here because it's...
You are not at all like I imagined you, Paul. Married and with children. You have a very happy family, don't you?
Maybe I was supposed to follow him or her.
I hear something around here.
Oh shit! Can they still get me if they saw me? Oh no! I went too fast. It's kind of tough. You don't like see them on the map or you don't know when they're coming. There should be like a radar or something. Good at stealth. Well, I like this game, it's fun. I'm gonna try to go slower.
I can hear you. I know you're around here.
I didn't even do anything yet.
He's around here for sure. Looks like it was nothing.
Okay, I think I'm just supposed to not get up and just walk really slowly. But I don't understand why I can't close that door anymore.
You are not at all like I imagined you, Paul. Married and with children. You have a very happy family, don't you?
So this time I'll just hide here for a little while before I get out. He must be gone.
Love what you've done to the house. You could put on a concert here. It's clear that you are at the top of your game.
It seems like he only moves when I move towards him. So I guess I was supposed to follow him for like that.
The problem with being at the top is that the only way to go is down, and a long fall awaits you.
Well, maybe the door wasn't supposed to be open. Oh shit, no!
Let's play.
Ah!
Around here, aren't you?
Okay, I don't think he saw me.
You've escaped for the time being.
Why did he turn around? Okay, no, I'm scared.
I'll take everything that matters to you away. I'll do the same thing you did to me.
Irene, I haven't been able to get the pills. Okay, where was the guy? Is he gone?
think it's this way. Yeah, that's not the right one. Oh shit. Okay, I'll go back to the other two. This is tough, you really have to take your time. It's been a while since I played, so I don't really remember. It might be down here. This place is scary.
Okay. Yeah. Sweetie, you could have hurt yourself. Were you able to get help?
I tried, but they blocked the computer somehow. I couldn't do anything. Dad, Irene needs to take her pills, but that man has them.
Paul.
Ben, you need to get into my laboratory, just above my study. I'm sure there will be more pills in there for Irene.
Why do you keep the pills there?
Don't ask questions, Ben! Go up the stairs next to my office. The code for the door is 4891. Get in, take the pills, and get out. Do not touch anything else. Understand?
They're heading for the cellar.
Why didn't it touch that? No, I just made it harder for myself.
I'm gonna take a look.
What do you want now?
I think the time has come to explain what's going on here. The house is completely isolated. I've cut the landlines, there's no internet connection, and we have your cell phones and laptop. Mr. Richter, you have no choice but to collaborate with us.
Someone will realize what is happening.
You've taken a week off in your luxury vacation home. No one will be surprised if they don't hear from you during that time.
How do you know all this?
We also happen to know that there is a laboratory behind the door of the second floor. We have been hired to retrieve the formula that you've hidden inside there.
Are these the pills?
Yes, that's what you have been looking for. Take them and please leave us alone!
He's lying. If these were the cure, he would never admit it.
In any case, the pills wouldn't be of any use to us without the formula, not to mention the research data. Mr. Richter, you just need to give us the password to access the laboratory. We'll just take your research, and then we'll leave.
Oh, we don't have any choice. Give it to him.
They're lying, Jane. To use my research, it's not enough to make a copy. They have to be the only ones with the formula. And for that, they have to delete my files, and then kill me.
That won't be necessary.
Of course it is. The formula's in my head. I created it. I have no intention of giving it to you no matter what. I need that formula.
It can't be true.
Paul, honey, you more than anyone should know that there are worse things than death. We have all night to play on your strings. Sooner or later, we'll get our hands on your kids. If you're not reasonable, I'll have to make my own music with them while you watch. Could you bear that? I'll leave you to think it over.
Please wait!
What's the code again? 4891. Oh, why did I do that? I thought it was gone.
Here, don't you dare hide there!
Ah, oh, fuck.
At last! The brat is ours!
Ouch. Well, I hope there was a checkpoint there. The only thing I don't like is how it feels like fetch quests. Keep sending me back and forth between different rooms. When I'm supposed to find something somewhere, they send me back somewhere else. Oh no, I have to sit through that cutscene again? Oh no, not going away. Oops. She's taking her sweet time. Maybe I'm supposed to, I don't know, get through the vents. Is that the... No, that's not the vent. She's staying there. I'm gonna try to sneak up behind her. Okay, so the room upstairs with the code, where was that again? I think it's on the other side.
If it weren't for me, this whole plan would go down the drain.
Okay. Okay, so... yeah, I'm not sure it's on this side anymore. It's completely on the other side. Oh shit, he scared me. This is too stressing. I don't know if I can finish the game. Okay, so where did they go? Is there a place to hide here? Shit. I'm not really good. This guy really annoys me. Wait, what? Did you see me? No, don't go this way. This is the way I need to go. Oh fuck, I had it. Like, I literally had it.
It's time for punishment.
Oh man, it took me so long to get there. I like the game, but it's annoying. Oh, I have to stop.
Little turds around here. I can hear him.
Oh, man.
I can hear you. Get the hell out here now.
Oh, fuck.
If I have time, I'll go find where they keep the money.
He's here!
Okay. Oh, fuck. What happened?
Right now!
She could have hurt me. Oh, that's where the lab is. I went all the way back there for nothing. Well, I think that's where it is. Oh, no, that's not where it is. If I remember the code.
Laboratory to get your pills. He gave me the code to get in, but the door just won't open.
I've been trying to remove the lockdown thingy, but I just can't. I think we need a key.
Isn't there any other way to get in?
There's a window.
No way, no way. Tell me to do something, so I do it, and then they're like, oh, but no, the code doesn't work, even though it was the right code. No, you need a key. How come I need a key? Like, what the hell did it come from? I need a key suddenly, and now I need to go somewhere else than it was at, like, 2 seconds ago. This makes no sense. Usually there's nobody here. Okay, the room. Oh, how come I'm on the other side? Oh man. I thought I was on the right side. Well, I think I can go around through here. Is that the room? It's not a room. Oh, okay. Don't come this way, don't come this way. Oh shit.
I hear something nearby.
I heard you. Don't make me drag you out from wherever you are.
Oh, there's no place to hide here. Okay.
I thought I heard something. Look down. Don't look down.
Okay, I got it. Is that the window?
Strange. There's electricity in this room. Irene, I'm in the lab. But there are no pills here.
Keep looking, Ben. They have to be... They're somewhere.
Looks like another password. Is it for this computer?
Localized encephalic leukodystrophy.
I don't think he would leave this password flying.
Localized encephalic leukodystrophy is a disease that damages myelin, the layer that protects the axons of neurons, and causes severe problems with the nervous system. Right now, I'm experimenting with a range of compounds that could increase the body's production of myelin. The problem is that excess myelin is harmful for the body as well.
It's locked. I need some kind of card.
Why did it give me the wrong code?
This would be my last entry in this video diary. 7 years have passed since Irene was diagnosed with localized encephalic leukodystrophy, the same disease that killed my father. I thought it was asthma. They said she wouldn't live more than 10 years. We didn't say anything to her. Her?
This must be the card to open the locker.
Or anyone else. I prepared the medication myself and would tell her I was going to the pharmacy to get it.
so she didn't suspect anything. With the help of Chrysalis, I did some research and was able to discover a cure. When they saw how much it would cost, they turned me down.
What is all
my
this?
My daughter's life just couldn't turn around.
Irene?
I
found a secret elevator.
I bought this house.
I think Dad keeps the medicine in the basement.
As well as a special room for the...
Why does Dad want a secret basement?
So where's the garage again? This house confused me.
Don't scream, kid. Listen carefully. Everything will be okay.
Oh, God, he scared me.
I can help you. I'm not here to steal anything from you. I'm looking for my daughter, Liz. She disappeared 3 weeks ago. She was seen getting into a car with your father. I just want to know what's happened to her, kid. Tell me the truth, and I'll help you. Do you know anything?
I found this.
No.
I'm sorry.
No! No!
Mike, what's going on there?
I'm sorry.
Father worked secretly to save your sister. Very emotional. But Dad hasn't told us how he found the cure. He knew how to find the cure, but his company didn't want to help him. So Dad kidnapped people with the same disease as Irene and experimented on them. He did terrible things to them. And when they were so destroyed that they were of no use to him anymore, he killed them and got rid of their bodies. Do you know what playing an instrument and killing have in common? Doing it well takes a lot of practice.
Paul? Is it true?
Honey, you didn't know, but you suspected it. All those days Paul came here after work, all those nights you spent alone with the children, you couldn't help thinking about it, could you? Like a song that gets stuck in your head. You can't get rid of it. You chose to ignore it. Wake up, honey. Wake up. Poor thing. You fell asleep during the movie. But turns out the remote for opening the panic room was hidden in the car keys. And there we were looking everywhere for it.
Dennis! Dennis Francis Burton! It took me a few days to remember my name in the hospital. I was imprisoned for weeks in that laboratory. The things you did to me. Do you remember the night I almost escaped? I'd lost so much weight, I slipped out of my shackles. With what little strength I had, I ran to the elevator and took it up. That drained all my energy. Where am I? I need to get to the elevator before he comes back. The elevator has to be around here.
Of the house. I was so drugged up I couldn't find my bearings.
The light for the window?
Dennis? Dennis, where are you?
No, if I try to get away, he'll catch me. I have to hide.
Hide where?
I hid in a closet. All I could see through the door was that skull, watching me from the top of the wall. I was convinced it was death. Staring me in the face. It said to me,
"Where are you? I'm not going to let you get away."
And he found me in the end.
It's the mask.
I know you were around here. Don't think I won't find you. Now I know where you are.
No! Please!
You know there's no way out.
Please! Kill me!
What music we made, you and I, Paul. You played me. And I screamed in pain. In the end, you poisoned me and dumped me in the river. But the poison wasn't enough. I was destroyed. I just wanted to die. But you couldn't even do that right.
Dennis, remember, we need the cure.
The boss needs the cure. It was him who told me all about you and gave me the chance to thank you for your care. But first, I need the password for the laboratory.
Oh, get him talking.
No. You mean well, but you're a savage with no self-restraint. If you went too far, we'd end up with no source of information. I've got a much better idea. He needs his family, but we don't.
No, please!
We're not playing games, sweetie. I'd say the lab password is an awfully cheap price to pay for her life, isn't it?
I know it!
Are you sure? You're not trying to trick me, right?
The password is 4891.
Hilarious. Kid loves mommy more than daddy does. Stay here and watch them. I'll see if what they say about the lab is true. Prepare the program. Come on, little girl. You're coming with me.
You all make me sick.
Ashley, come here.
It was supposed to be an easy job. The sooner we finish, the better.
Monster!
Celebrating the results of the tests, she suffered a cardiac arrest.
No, please!
Not to revive her. It was the best for her. Hide her body along with the others. Mike, do as you please.
I'm sorry. My daughter was dying. I had no choice. You are a parent. You have to understand.
Monster!
Grab the car keys and go through the garage door. It's the only way to escape. Take the tablet. That data is your...
This is all the data from Dad's research. I can't let them take it.
Your salvation.
I have to hurry and get out of here.
Where are the keys?
I'll be back to get you!
Irene!
along the little girl.
Where'd that damn girl?
Oh god. I hope Irene is okay.
No. Okay, no, I'm still playing this game.
Two siblings will scream louder. I thought you weren't coming. I thought you were a coward, like your father. I'm glad to see her better than him. I'm afraid that I'm not. Leave the tablet right now and come closer.
All right then. Please, let her go.
What are you doing here?
It's over, Dennis. This has gotten out of hand. We can't go around killing kids.
Their father killed your daughter. This is our revenge!
I won't turn into someone worse than him. We have to turn ourselves in. There's no other way out.
Enjoyed it. It's a little bit short, like 2.5 hours. But overall, I really liked it. There were some flaws, like you couldn't see where the enemies were. There were no warnings if they were looking at you or things like that. And all the back and forth between different rooms, going to get this and then that. And it was a little bit silly, but overall, it's still a very solid game. I would definitely recommend it if you want like a short and sweet stealth game. I don't even like stealth, but I still like this, so it's not even that bad. Even if you don't like stealth, it's still fun if you're playing in VR. If you're not playing in VR, then I don't know if it'll be as fun. But yeah, it was still pretty good. So I hope you like this, and I'll see you around in the next video.
Hi, Paul. I don't know if you can hear me or not. You never really believed in these things, and I stopped believing gradually as I grew up. I wish I had the faith I used to have. I need to believe that someone can be cleansed of the sins they committed in life. Paul, what we did was wrong. You wanted to save Irene. She was always your favorite. Everyone knew it. So much so that in saving her, you lost your ethics, your civility, your soul. You kidnapped and murdered innocent people, Paul. But I can't blame you because you did it to save her. It was my fault. You couldn't accept the prospect of Irene's death, but I could. When you told me Chrysalis wasn't going to finance your research, I saw her dead in a white hospital stretcher, so young. And it hurt me, Paul. More than you can imagine. Then you told me you had a plan, but couldn't tell me what it was. You offered me peace of mind in exchange for not getting involved. I shouldn't have accepted. I should have let her die, rather than see you turn into a murderer. Now it's too late. You're not with me anymore. Your daughter will grow up hating the father who saved her, and your son. I don't know which of them we hurt more. If only you'd at least regretted it, Paul.